coated artwork, and I'm using the pen tool to first draw straight lines and then hold the Option key and drag over them to curve them to the shapes I want. This is much faster than it is in real life.